On Monday, natural gas futures surged due to the expectation of stronger late-season heating demand, resulting from colder weather model trends seen over the weekend. Weather models trended colder over the weekend for days 8 through 15 of the outlook period, including a 13 heating degree day increase from the European model. It is not a frigid system, with lows only dropping into the 20s and 30s, but some demand was added, and this could be the reason for prices to advance higher following the weekend break. The latest forecasts were helping to reshape April weather sentiment, showing notable HDD gains in recent weeks, and the second consecutive supportive weekend weather shift is rewriting the April narrative. This comes as LNG feed gas demand is setting record highs, including an estimated 14.9 billion cubic feet per day on Sunday, nearly 2.2 billion cubic feet per day higher than the January-March average. Natural gas production readings are soft. While the storage surplus may surge in the coming weeks, a key technical test at the 20-day moving average at $2.20 may provide an inflection point for the May contract, as the natural gas market looks to reverse a months-long downtrend. From a technical view, the current trading price of natural gas is situated below the pivot point at $2.35. However, the technical indicators suggest a likelihood of an upward trend and the possibility of reaching the $2.70 mark.